Just done two. Fuck it.
What was that sound? Right, it's just done two tyres, both front.
Fuck. You might have just heard in that attempt, but Ray's just done two front tyres apparently, so we're up to our third debeated tyre here. Nice little creek, come across and then this is the hill. And Ray's up there, done two front tyres, debeated them. Bit of a shit spot. Just fix the front two tyres. Now you're gonna snatch him the rest of the way. Crab track, we're just here on the other side of the gate. It was actually shut when we come through, road closed, but the other end was open, so we done the creb in the close when it was closed. I think we're gonna push on to Lionstead now. Just went down to the Meg Falls just after the crab track here. There's all the utes. Made it to the end of the creb track, just pulled up here, we're all just airing up our tyres, headed to the pub for dinner we reckon, but yeah, that was a good little track that one, she was a hard slog. Well, we made it to the Lion's Den, hey, how good. Just got a couple bits of firewood, just need to chainsaw them up, Jack's on the job. Might be a long night. Lion's Den this morning, got me sticker, got a stubby cooler as well. Good. About to keep heading north. No plans today, just cruise along. Crab track was a mission yesterday. Just pulled up just out of Cooktown. Just letting tyres down and we're on the dirt road now. Letting tyres down, turning shocks down. Yeah, good shit. Here at the Lara River, about to get to the old Lara homestead.
What up, old Lara homestead? Mum and Dad and Ray are that up there. Just waiting on Jeff and Russell. Here at the old Lara homestead, just having a squiz around. It's a historic site. Some cool shit to look at.
Tires down, we've pulled up looking for a spot. Nice spot, but too boggy for everyone to get in. Around near the old station up there. So, see if we can get out of this.
Let some dust settle for a bit.
Pulled up here at Musgrave. While we were at Archer River Roadhouse, Russell had discovered that a few of his tray mounts had cracked, so we sourced a welder and fixed them.
Here's what Archer River Roadhouse looks like, and the Archer River.
First green light of the trip.
At the turn off here for Cape York, Weepers that way. Up here just after the turn off, having some lunch, cooking some chicken burgers. We are, and Jero's got the drone out. I can't even see where it is, it's fucking somewhere out there flying around.
Ray and Cam across the Wenlock.
Up to the Wenlock River, just having a little look. Thank you.
Here we are, boys, start of the Telegraph Track.
Put up to Palm Creek here. At that look, looks pretty fucking weird from here. Just looking at the exit now, looks like it's been chewed up by about 72 inch fucking tyres.
Play around it, it's not as bad, so you'll see that. Out of through Palm Creek there, just waiting for the rest. What do you reckon?
Pretty good, eh? I'm gonna see if we can get out.
Yeah.
Too easy. Go to the big 79.
Other way down. Turn your steering wheel. Turn your steering wheel the other way. Righto. You ain't going to break something.
another little creek here. Ray, just looking for a campsite at this point, but keep on trucking. Here comes Dad and Avis Hughes. Day two on the telly track. We just did Palm Creek and that yesterday and pulled up, made camp, and yeah, just getting going again this morning. One of the last standing posts. Up in the Dalhunty little creek here. We just parked up having a bit of swim, and we just filled up all the water tanks and that. Beautiful fresh clear water, it's nice.
Oh,
about straight. Heaps of angled sections. Good fun. Pulled up a gunshot, just had a bit of a look. There's heaps going on, people bogged and whatever. And yeah, just picked a line. About to go. Get us lined up, just getting the drone in the air, and Chuck's coming back to ride.
Make sure to tune in next week.